the impression it rained out here. No argument for me. Oh, yeah, buddy. All right, we're starting on the underground. Yep, the underground trail. And it's not climbs. Now we're starting to reap a little reward from the never-ending climbing we were doing. There's another intersection coming up here. Continuing on, if you go straight, you go out the Georgia's Curves Trail. If you make a left, continues on the underground, which I'm going to do that. Too bad, it's just difficult to make that coming from the other direction. It's a sharp turn. Continue out the underground. I'm actually going to do this as a out and back, because this is a little bit of a climb up, which is, you know, the other direction is much better, but once you get up about halfway, it's a really sweet descent. I'm gonna do that, turn around and just do this coming back. A little bit of technical stuff on this trail. Good run, squirrel. As you can tell, when I'm going up, will be 1,000 times better coming the other direction, especially that surfboard, diving board. This won't be a surfboard. Let's continue up the last section of the underground. Now I guess we're on Thrillium. Alright, top of Thrillium, crossing the road. I'm not going to do this entire Thrillium section because it runs back into Georgia's Curves. I'm going to do the underground the other direction. Though I've seen people actually shuttle this. Or not shuttle it, so much as session, I guess. You know, if you can shuttle it, but... person, it rained out here. No argument for me. Oh, yeah, buddy. Oh, that's a great section. It does great. nice little berms. Yeah, following the river, I guess it makes it a little technical there. Skinnies out here. For those that like to do the balance thing, it just generally goes up from here, but I'm going to turn it around. I'm going back up Thrillium. Means I get to go back through the rock gardens I came down. It's all good. Go back down the Thrillium section that I just came up. This is definitely more fun this way, unless you like to climb. Section two. All right, this takes us right back to the road. A little sort of section across the road, down a little rocky uphill. Backwater George's curves. Okay. Done with the underground, now we're back in George's curves.